John Brossard. Goodland, he said, fishing was slow and the water was calm, but a lot of fog out there. And there's the shark chaser. So you can see foggy, foggy conditions across Southwest Florida. And we are looking at limited visibilities already across Southwest Florida. So tomorrow.